Oh yeah, tell us about it.
There's a baby back there. Watch out for the little bat there.
It's a bat.
Oh my God.
Where's
the bat?
You can see his little legs.
It's a bat.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, bat.
If you look closer, you see his little legs dangling.
Oh my God, he's gorgeous.
Where?
He's like tiny. Hanging there.
Oh, baby.
Can you
so
see him?
Cute. Oh.
Oh. Oh my God. Wow, babe. Can you get a picture?
Yeah, I got a picture of that one.
Is he like asleep? Oh my God, oh, look at
him! It's like, what's going on?
Look at his little legs. I don't get that, how he defies gravity. How does he do that?
He's holding
little claws.
Hello, Batty. Sorry, I'll get one. Sorry.
I just expect him to wake up and start flying around.
There probably are, like, maybe not quite so.
Must have a family.
Yeah.
Might be more up in that cavern bit.
A bit better here.
It
looks like a leaf. Yeah. It does look like a leaf.
You would never have told. That's a really good spot.
Yeah, yeah. I would have just thought it was a leaf.
Right.
You sounded worried then. I would have pointed it out to you otherwise.
Oh, I thought
we
were
going
like the light. I think it's covered up in the air. Is it like a spider or is it?
Do
you know what this is?
What?
Maybe that's
the bacteria.
Is that?
No,
I don't
know. Maybe it's a bat.
Can you take a picture and I'll
show
you?
Oh,
that's a weird creature.
Where?
He's like
not
a spider.
Orange,
what?
Thing.
Which one?
It's the bug.
Oh.
The orange things?
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's a spider here. Those are webs.
There. Is it like spiders, like with a sack of eggs?
Yeah.
You. Getting She-Log vibes now.
Medium, so
yeah.
Limestone, and then at the end you've got more sand.
Do it anyway.
Yeah, I would do it, but it's also just really great to come to the gorge, do the whole length, see what's going on. So these matches aren't from like rough sleepers, they're from climbers.
Oh, Aldrin.
Yeah. Nice.
When I
thank you. thought that sounds like the kind of thing you might have been involved with.
I wonder where we were going to pop out.
So that's the tour.
Thanks
for coming. I hope to see you again at some point. Yeah. I do other things regularly here in London. So.
Yeah. What's next?